to another video of World of Z. So, today it's snowing out. And since it's snowing, it is pretty cold. But right now, me and my dad are in the garage and we're going to warm things up by making some fire art. Or match art, you could also call it. But yeah, so let's get started!
Let's just start putting them on.
Put the matches facing inwards.
Well, no, you want the match heads facing out, so that way when we connect them.
Now it's time to light it on fire. Whoa. So this is the finished masterpiece. It looks amazing. I did not know it would turn out this well, but it did. You could see a few blind spots, but that's okay. We'll fill those in. So yeah, I hope you guys all enjoy this video. Remember to give a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. And remember to turn on post notifications. Bye, everyone.